Luigi, I need you to stay here.
Mario, I can't remember what happened last night, but whatever it was, I ain't letting that happen again. I really want to come with you.
You're right. I don't want to make the same mistake again.
Okay, let's go.
Hey, they're all gone.
In that case, we better be careful to not be caught by them.
Okay, let's go to the office then. Question, what else happened while I was trapped?
Well, I ended up meeting someone on the way here. He called himself the Marionette.
Wait a second, I think I saw one of the posters of him before.
I promised something that we should do for him, or else it would...
What did you promise him?
I promised that we'd free those children's souls. They're all blinded by their anger.
So that's what Foxy meant about him and his brother.
What?
Nothing. But after this... So...
It is not time for food, Mario!
Just one slice won't hurt!
Is it any good?
Yeah! It is!
Do you really think it's good? Well, it's been a while since someone enjoyed my cooking. This fills me with so much joy. What is this feeling? I used to cook for my little sister before she passed away.
But you will be baking with your sister soon. Besides, you just made the best pizza I can ever taste.
Wow, you're free, Mimal. I can leave whenever I want. But I should stay here and help you free the others.
You're welcome, Alex.
Hey, take this.
I don't think you should wake the baby!
But Mario, he can-
So you decided to come back.
We're back to free those souls like I promised.
Well, good. You came just in time, because this building is about to be shut down.
So, how can we free them?
The bonnie child's name is Bug. He was a 14-year-old boy. He always loved playing his guitar that he reminded him of his mother. Find the real guitar that he can really play, and you can free his soul. Come see me if you want to learn more.
Yes?
Kyle is 16 and is in Foxy. But he is still in regret ever since his big mistake for what he did to his little brother. I suggest you do him last.
Yes? Tommy, he was at least 15 years old. He was kinda of a spoiled brat. But he loved collecting plushies. If you find a plushie for him, then he can be happy.
Thank you.
should hang on to it. Excuse me, but is this yours?
Yes. My mom used to play that for me when I had nightmares. I miss my mommy.
Hey, calm down. It's okay. No more tears. You're gonna be at rest now.
I'm sure you'll meet your mom again soon.
Thank you. I will be sure to remember you guys for whatever. Please, take this, follow the party.
You've been looking for this.
My dad used to give them to me. All sorts of toys. Before he passed away.
Ah!
You'll see him again. Trust me.
Now my collection is complete. Now I just need to collect something for my friends. Here, you're gonna need this.
Foxy, stop!
What do you mean? We have to kill them! They need to die for what they did to us!
Kyle, enough is enough. They're innocent, like we were. We'd done this for so long, for so many years, and not taking a moment to who we kill.
You're wrong! You're all wrong!
Kyle, we know you're angry. You've been angry at so many people, but the anger must stop.
If you want the pain to end, Foxy, there is only one way. You have to confront him.
What is this?
Hello, friend there. It's been a long time.
What is the meaning of this? Shouldn't those humans be dead? Why am I still here, if they're not all at rest?
We are getting to that. Kyle, do you have something to say to your brother?
I didn't mean for it to happen. All those years ago, when I killed my little brother. What kind of brother am I? When I should have been protecting you, and realizing you were afraid instead of playing around with you. Nick, I want you to know, from the bottom. bottom of my heart.
I'm sorry. Can you forgive me?
Oh, Kyle, you do care! I let my anger affect all my friends. You did it to me. But now, I forgive you.
Thank you, my brother. Luigi.
Thank you for the awesome party.
It was amazing.
You're welcome. I'll hide in my suit.
Hey, kids, it's me, Spring Bonnie. It's your best pal.
What a push!
Let's get out of here!
Thank you. I know I had a job, but I'm sick of seeing my family die. I want to be with my family again. But this place I'm going to, I won't see them. I've been through enough pain already. It is time to end my misery. I've had a job to protect my family for so long, and I failed. Nick, poor little Nick. He was only a little boy. He shouldn't have died that soon. If I wasn't busy, I would have saved him from Kyle. Poor Kyle. As well. He was my first brother. He died at a young age too. And what I said to him was very cruel before he died. What kind of brother am I? Lisa, that was my big mistake. I let her out of my sight, and her own obsession got her killed. I should have never brought her to babies. And my uncle, he's been a brother to my father, and an uncle to me. And even though he wasn't blood related, he was still family. He bailed me out of jail when those murders happened, and recorded it, and risked his own life for me. How did I deserve good people that treat me so well, while I give nothing in return, and watch them die? Didn't care for the others who died. William, that bastard, the person I called father once. The first time I died, he didn't care. And when the others died, he didn't care. He doesn't care for anyone but himself. I sat on the sidelines, though. Guys like me should burn. Nick, Lisa, Kyle, Henry, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for everything. I hope someone will come and change this future. And that someone is
Luigi, I need you to stay here.
Mario, I can't remember what happened last. I really want to come with you.
I think we should stay home. I think we've done enough. Ah, thank goodness I'm home with no animatronics chasing me around. Luigi has been up there for some time now. He hasn't come down during the day. I should check on him. Luigi, you've been sleeping all day. Get up. I tried waking him up, but nothing. But when I turned him around... Luigi! No! Luigi! Luigi!
Satisfaction, a little more stories.